time winds down. The Saxons will move on to the quarterfinals of the 8A state playoffs. They improve their record to 7 wins and 4 losses. The Saxons are advanced to play the Bartlett Hawks. We ask that you check the Schaumburg High School or IHSA websites for game day and time. The Saxons will play at home. Ladies and gentlemen, the IHSA and the Illinois State Police wish to remind you to click it or ticket. Seat belts save lives. Please buckle up on your way home from the game.
Thank you.